What is going on, guys? Nick here, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. Last time, we completed Crazy House, Fort Frolic. We ended up killing the guy at the end to take his sweet loot. And, yeah. Now we're making our way to the sphere. Which is this way? Yeah. Alright, so what do we got? So we're at Fort Frolic, and we're trying to get to Hephaestus? Or are we in Arcadia? I don't fucking know. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I think this is the sphere that I'm supposed to go to. Yeah, there we go. So we're going to Hephaestus. Okay. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. I'm excited because now we're actually fighting, like, Andrew Ryan's dudes. Which will be cool. Because I would assume so. I'd assume he wouldn't just use slicers. Maybe he does. I don't know. Alright, we're here. You got something for me, Atlas? Yeah, there you are. Okay.
It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole.
Nope.
We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Alrighty. Okay. Sounds pretty difficult, but sure. There's a lot of dead people, though. Which worries me.
Yep.
What? There's someone, like, right here. What? So they're... What the hell? Okay, well. He turned out not to be an issue with him. Yep, baby. You're dead. So he has a bunch of, like, super powered out slicers, essentially. I should probably take a picture of him. Oh, they're just thuggish slicers? What the hell? Well, there we go. Got better damage. And I don't want to taste you, Ryan. It's gross. Alrighty then. So it looks like I am not the first person to try to siege this thing. Oh, 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 oh. Yep, okay, well. There we go. Probably could have wasted less ammo, but you know. Sometimes it's alright. Grab all the money. We're pretty good in terms of, like, health packs and stuff, so let's just go. The gene bank. Eh. Let's see. This seems like a shady area.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as
possible. The afternoon. What the hell? I don't like that.
What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
What? Okay. There's a lot of shit to blow up here. Which worries me. Had to fight some, like, giant robot monster. Oop, 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 oop. Okay. Do I want to take this thing out? Yeah. There we go. Okay, I want to wait on that one because I want to go to this U-vent. Shit. Can we make anything? Can we make exploding? Okay, let me hack it. See if we can maybe get a little extra out of it. Oh, it's a super hard one? Yeah, we'll use the auto-hack. Alright. Okay, yeah, we can make two exploding buckshot. Worth. Worth. I do love my shotgun. This is worrisome.
Looks up and sees the face of God.
God.
It's a regular convention of worms, isn't it? They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them, they got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different?
Huh. Oh, there's a statue. There's a bunch of people impaled. Sounds like that's come from the Hephaestus core. These guys are all dead as dicks. To go to the core. Oh, god damn it.
But that would be like playing Mozart for a chief.
Come on. Just fucking clear it. Oh, god. Woo! Oh god, oh god. Whoop! Oh shit. Whoo! He hit his own guy. Whoop! Sweet flip, you're dead. Fucking idiots. Take all that. Thanks. There we go. There we go. We're good. What? Daddy. Brass tube. Okay. What do we got? Oh, shit. Where are you guys at? I hear ya. What the fuck? What? Oh my god, what? Bitch. Is he gonna attack me? No, he seems fine with me right now. Oh, but you have a little sister with you. What? What the hell? Fuck. Oh, he is after me. Okay, well, that sucks. Fuck, that's not good. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, Jesus. Let's go. Electric buck, shall we? Woo! Fuck. There we go. Alright. Let's get her. Jesus. It was a stupid ability I have that shocks everything in the area that triggered him. Oh well.
I feel such terrible things. I've done worse like that. Thank you for reminding me that the light of
the fuck?
World have not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Okay. Cool.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't who believed convenience by his own demise.
Huh.
On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead right
the fuck?
Streets. Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
There we go. Jesus. These guys are crazy. Take a picture of them. I hear this dude. Where's he at? I also want to take that thing out, so let's go armor piercing. There we go. Oops. Yeah. What the hell? Where's this dude talking from?
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries.
Oh, I shouldn't take that.
Oh.
What do we got? Oh, he's coming up here, isn't he? Where? Have you, though? Hmm. I wonder where Wizard Boy went. Is that somebody? No. That's upgrade station, though, which is nice. Alright, let's hack. Let's get this thing open. Grab all that shit really hard, so let's auto it. And will we get quite a bit actually for it? Alright, worth it, worth it, worth it. Let's head down. Alright, we got anything over here? Okay, so it looks like we gotta go into there. Ooh, what do you have, good sir? Oh, he had an automatic hack tool, nice. I have a ton of money too. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, this is every time. That's annoying. Oh, hey. Sweet. Thank you. Four. Okay, I'll take it all, yeah. Oh my god, really? There we go. At least grab one. Deck? Oh. Alright, let's see what they got. So let's see, we can get all the normal, we can get the health upgrades, which we're going to grab up those. Yeah. Let's see. Go incinerate, Electrobolt 3. Hmm. Ooh. Hacking expert. Vending expert. Wrench lurker. I think... Hmm. I think I go with physical tonic for sure because I want that speed one, and then electric flesh. Oh yeah, okay. I could go another plasmid slot, but don't really care. I'm trying to think what hacking ones I'd... You know, let's take an engineering slot. I'm gonna see what I have. I'm assuming there is a... Wow, wow. I'm assuming there's a gene bank somewhere nearby. Let's use this. Okay, so we get pistol clip size, kickback reduction, shotgun rate. Grenade launcher damage could be really good. Breakage chance? Oh, so you basically get to pick them up all the time. But damage. You know, I kind of like this. I kind of want to be able to get my my bolts back. So let's go with that, yeah. There we go. What was that? That... What is that? What the hell happened to this dude? Fucking weird. Jesus. fucked up. Okay, well, there has to be a gene bank, right, though? No? Can't pick up any of that shit. Alright, well, let's just go. Hopefully we find a gene bank so I can kind of customize my stuff. But if not, it's not the biggest deal in the world, I guess. Did I maybe pass one? I just could check real quick. Is that a guy? Oh, that was a bad shot. Really? Oh my god, he ducked! Oh. Didn't mean to use what I used, but you know, whatever. Where's this guy yelling at me from? Oh, right there. Oh my god, why am I so bad at this? There we go. Jesus. Hey, I got my bolt. Cool. Okay, let's just go before I just make more of a fool of myself. Reload. What we got? Oh shit. This doesn't look good. Uh oh. I don't like this at all. What? Oh, that's not good. What the hell? This is annoying. Oh, by the way, I have telekinesis out. Oh, wow. Yep. Ooh. That's why. Ooh. Where you guys at? Boom, shakalaka. I built my balls in your mouth. Alright. Am I though? Oh. Grab all that shit. I should have known. They're too sparsed out and convenient for that. Okay, so there's a daddy somewhere. Where am I trying to go? How do y'all take all of that? Oh, there's a daddy with a little sister somewhere. Jesus! Oh, yep, he has one. What the hell? Oh. Alright. Sorry, Mr. Guy, but, I'm stuck. What's happening? There we go. Well, hit him. Oh, shit. Jesus. Woo, reload. Hurry up. Oh, goodbye, good sir. Wow, I'm at max money. Okay, well. We're gonna rescue you real quick. I should probably spend my money, I guess. Oh, hey, there's a gene bank. Convenient. No problem, dog. Alright, well. You know, probably didn't do that the way I was supposed to, but it's fine. Alright, let's hit up the gene bank. So let's see, so for engineering, we have nothing. Well, that's fun. Let's see, for physical though, I do want this one. Yeah, let's get that one out. For sports boost. Yeah. What is that? Down there. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go this way. Is there another one? No, let's just look around over here. Getting a break. That's cool looking. What the hell?
I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
What the hell? What a weirdo. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here now that we've made a decent amount of progress. And yeah, I'm gonna try to. What the hell's up with my. What? There we go. My friggin' reticle is all messed up. But, yeah, we made some decent progress. I'm gonna get out of here right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, I'll see you next time. See you guys.